Hey, what's going on, everyone?
Everybody? It's your boy Dr. D New,
and I'm with my girl. Victoria.
All right, listen, I am in Farmingdale, Long Island.
That's right,
because it's Victoria's bridal shower weekend, and traditionally the groom does not show up for the bridal shower. But listen, I am unlike the other grooms.
We are not playing by the rules.
Absolutely, we never
play by the rules. We are breaking barriers,
we create the rules. Absolutely,
that's so right.
All grooms have to show up to the bridal shower. All right, moving forward. All right, new rules, as my boy Bill Maher might say on HBO. Go ahead, what you gotta say?
That's right. So yes, stay tuned. Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned as we continue on this journey of road to the wedding.
Hey, okay, road to
the wedding.
After all that we've been through, I still want to spend my life with you. Yes, I do.
Just leaving church. It's gonna be a bomb weekend. It's our bridal weekend. Well, our bridal shower weekend. Yes, what I got going on here is my dress from Misguided, bag from Pretty Little Things, and shoes from, I think, ASOS? So yeah, I got ASOS, Misguided, and Pretty Little Thing going on. So how could I forget these shades I had to pair with the pink dress, pink tints, like, come on, get the pink tints, baby. Look at these,
Okay, you see this? The suit was hand-stitched by a personal tailor that I reached out to in Italy. So you see this lapel? I got this done professionally in China. I got the handkerchief done while I was in Malaysia.
Ooh.
This tie, I got this while I was out on the coast of Thailand. What is this, a tie clip?
Mm-hmm.
You don't even want to know where I got this. Let's just say I got it in Myanmar. Maybe you haven't even been there. And then you see the shoes?
Hands. Slight work.
Shoes. I got those shoes. Those were done in Cambodia. And the socks? Well, I got the socks while I was in China. Oh, yeah, get the bill. Touch the bill. Yeah, I don't even know where it's from. I got it somewhere I can't. I don't even know where it's from. I got it. So you see what I'm saying? So that's just how I rock.
Road to the wedding. I just made that up and you had to keep up. You didn't know what I was doing.
That's how I did this.
Go ahead, make a beat.
To the wedding. Road to the wedding.
You just took mine. You biter. Hey, I don't know if you guys can tell, but we got a new camera, so no more recording vlogs on the phone, and we hope to bring you better quality content. Let me know if you know a difference. I am back, and you see my girl Bree in the back.
Gang.
This is my bridesmaid right here. She's helping out. We have the bridal shower going on tomorrow. So she's out.
Where'd
you doing, Bree?
Just come from. You heard that? She's like, we got a bridal shower going on tomorrow.
I know. I feel like I'm like.
She wants to be country so bad.
You know what it is. That's my fancy accent. I'm little house.
Brianna,
on a,
what are you wearing?
Little house on the prairie. But she out here. Putting flowers
on
an umbrella,
now.
Okay?
Because
that's how you are
to
do it in the sun. An umbrella, flowered out, decked out in the sun.
Right, I'm gonna wear a little red.
Yeah, my hat and my gloves came, but not the dress.
They talking about how they don't even have a dress and the event tomorrow.
Hello.
Tomorrow. So let's see what. Let's see how they pull up tomorrow at the bridal shower. at work.
You got to be here at the corner.
Appreciate the people what you're doing.
So I'm using my crafty skill set.
Okay, and I want to ask.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You have to do it again.
Okay, take two.
I'm like, what is it?
Okay, as you saw, my girl and my sister are chatting it up. But these heels have been on my feet all day. Need to change them. And my baby's up here. I don't know what he's doing. Where's my baby? Let's go find him. Lego, Lego, Lego. Ooh, I'm shiny. I'm shiny. Hey, baby.
Hey, little baby.
Hey, babe. You all right?
Oh, yeah.
Here he is. Is this the Drake and Chris Brown?
Hey.
There you go. This is my room, y'all. Me in my room right now. Let me give you a little room tour of my childhood room, okay?
You got it, girl. You got it.
This was when I just became natural. Look how short my hair was. Ooh, shows looking rough. And then these are some of my awards. This is graduating Bachelor of Arts. I studied globalizations and journalism. This is when I received my certificate for joining a great sorority, as you see. Look at me in my glow up. Ooh, from youngest. And look at me getting older. Had a call for the attention. It's alright, y'all. As you saw, that was my little room tour. It's a mess right now because Dante's staying in this room and I'm in another room as he stays here for a couple days.
But yeah,
I'm gonna get out of here. The bridal shower is tomorrow. Are you ready, baby? You ready, baby?
Yay! You got it, girl. You got
it. He's ready. We ready. She ready. Okay.
Listen to this new breezy and dreezy.
Okay, we'll see y'all tomorrow.
Yeah.
At the party. Bye.
It is the morning of the bridal shower, and it is about 6 o'clock in the morning, and we are up hustling and bustling. Everybody is doing a job, as you see here. Dante is assembling this fire pit so we can gather around tonight. So I'm about to look firsthand. Hey, Bri! At everything going on out here. I know, but I want to show the before and after though.
Yeah, because it's centered because of the wood.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I guess the little gaps are just going to have to do.
Yeah, because of the level and some of it.
Yeah.
So,
super messy. Yo, here's my day one working. Came through early in the morning.
Yo, that's,
right. That's Breezy Titter right there. Right. Love this girl.
That's my sis.
Find you a better girl than that, okay?
You can.
Oh, grrr.
Yo, best
deal. And yeah, him too. It's kidding. That's my baby. He's working too.
No, don't do that. You better stop right now.
Wait,
kisses.
Okay. This is the fire pit that we're going to use tonight to cook some s'mores.
Look at my baby over there working. I got a working baby. Look at her. She working. What you working on, baby? Yeah? I got a working baby? I love seeing my little baby work, y'all. Ain't nothing like a working woman. Look at her, she working. Work, V, work, dance. Dance a little bit, work, V. Work, work. I got working, baby. So yeah, man, we getting ready for this bridal shower, man. It's about to be lit. We getting ready. We've been all morning working. Baby came in the room, woke me up. 6 o'clock in the morning, tomorrow, some time to go to work. I said, all right. All right, y'all, that's baby working. Breeze working. What's up, sis?
Gang, gang, gang.
Gang, gang, gang. Kim over there working. What'd you say, babe? Looking good?
Yeah, I'm ready to go right now.
Okay. Getting her face beat. You know, when I was growing up, people didn't say getting their face beat. This is a new thing, right?
It's a new thing.
Like, maybe like the last...
Yeah, about 2 years now.
Yeah.
Face beat.
So what was it before?
Getting my face... I didn't get face done. I don't know.
I don't know who came up with that.
Getting makeup, yeah.
But everybody ran with it.
Everyone ran with it.
Yeah.
You got to, especially in your field. You got to market.
Yes, definitely.
You got to use it. They could be like, Kiana, she don't beat faces.
No, she don't beat faces.
She don't beat
beats. That wasn't a real beat.
Yeah.
That's right.
2 hours later.
I didn't raise you to be silent.
So Jess leaving Glamorous Beats by Kiana, and she did a fabulous job. Oh my gosh, you guys can't even see it because my hair's all in my lip gloss. But heading to the bridal shower to continue setup and to just enjoy the rest of the day at the bridal shower. So I'll see you guys there. My baby and I just arrived at the house, and before we receive all the chaos that's going on inside, we're like, let's take a moment and breathe
and kiss
and kiss before we receive
give
them, that
give
wind
cheeks. Give me them cheeks.
So let's go in there, let's see what's going on. Go ahead.